The Frigga Fritillary is a small butterfly found in North America. It has a wingspan of about 2.5 centimeters and a lifespan of about 2 weeks. The Frigga Fritillary is found in open fields and meadows, and is often seen flying close to the ground. It is a fast and agile flyer, and is known to be one of the first butterflies of the season to emerge from hibernation.